The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints are the first to falsely call other people sexual deviants. However, the Mormons are the biggest violators of all sex abuse and rape laws. The state of Utah, the epicenter of the LDS Mormon Church, has the highest child sex abuse cases in the country. Joseph Smith condoned, advocated, and participated in the molestation and rape of children. It was just as wrong then as it is wrong today. Today's Mormons make excuses for Joseph Smith and secretly continue the practice.
Your name and your date of birth, please?
Brittany Zamora, 1591.
You're here on a new case out of Superior Court for 4 counts of sexual conduct with a minor, Class 2 felonies, 5 counts of sexual conduct with a minor, Class 2 felonies, 2 counts of child molestation, Class 2 felonies, and 1 count of obscene material transmittal, a Class 4 felony.
All right, please state your trump card name.
Brittany Zamora.
Your date of birth?
1591.
The court having previously accepted your pleas of guilt, it is the judgment of the court. You are guilty of 3 crimes. Amended count 1, sexual conduct with a minor, a Class 2 felony, a dangerous crime against children. The offense occurred in Maricopa County between September 1, 2017, through and including March 22, 2018. For amended count 1, the court finds that the presumptive count is appropriate, so it is ordered the defendant be incarcerated in the Department of Corrections for 20 calendar years with credit for 478 days of prisoner's credit. As for amended count 2 and amended count 15, it is ordered suspending the imposition of sentence and placing the defendant on supervised probation for a lifetime term to begin upon physical release from the Department of Corrections.